Hi guys, so I'm back today with a swap share. This is for a swap that I do with my friends each year, and we exchange Christmas cards. This year we decided to do a paper bag shaker, and the design was based off of Nurse Tara 04, I think is the channel. Anyway, I will try and remember to link her below. So these are all the cards that I received, and I will try and remember YouTube channel names, and then also I will try and remember to link them all below. So they're beautiful. I haven't opened any of them, and let's go ahead and just get started. So this one right here, cute little envelope and inked and all that, and it has my name on it. I'm gonna open it. Oh, this is Christie's. Christie's is so pretty. So Christie has this cute little wooden snowman, or is it chipboard? I think it's a chipboard snowman. She cut a little banner and then stamped the word snow on there. Cute shaped opening for the shaker, and then these cute iridescent snowflakes. And actually, let's go ahead and move in a little bit closer. There we go. Just really, really adorable. On the back, she's got her stamp, handmade by Christie. And I love this paper. This is actually Bow Bunny's Altitude. And it was inspired, and I am actually in the middle of working on a project with this exact paper. There's a little Christmas thing here, and I know that she's written a note to each of us, or, you know, everybody wrote on the note. So I'm going to read this off camera in just a little bit. But that is Christie's, and Christie is Crafty Creations here on YouTube. Okay, let's go ahead and open this one. Oh my goodness, there's candy in it. Yummy. I'm gonna go ahead and put that in my little candy bowl that I keep off to the side. And this is from Maggie L. Now Maggie L, this, we have two Maggie L's, but this Maggie L, she is from Canada, and she has this lovely paper bag, and she has put another beautiful opening. And I don't know how she did the, what do you call it, see how the edge of the opening is lined. I don't know if she traced that with like a marker or if that's embossing. It doesn't feel like embossing. I think she might have run a gold pen along it, but it's really pretty. And then the little shaker sequins, and then she cut out, this is a Mary die cut, and a really pretty poinsettia with the gold on it. It's so pretty. And hers actually opens up. So hers is a little bit different. Added some more die cuts here, and it looks like this is the little insert piece from there. And her tag is, there's a little tag in there stamped that says Deck the Halls decorations, and it's just photo matted. And she also added little candy canes, so that's gonna go in there also. This is so cute. And it says on the back there's a little sticker, and it has handmade by Maggie L, and then 2016. She's also included this must go right here to keep it closed. Okay, I think it was right here. I'm not sure. Something like that. Okay. She added cute flat, and these are like Christmas color flowers. I don't know if these are supposed to be poinsettias or what, but those are really cute. Thank you, Maggie. And then she's also added, several handmade tags. This is so pretty. I love this Christmas greetings ones. And then some patterned paper on there. These are so cute. Love that. And it says to and from on the back. And then again, there is also a handmade tag in there. And there's that. So cute. Thank you, Maggie. And Maggie is Maggie Creates here on YouTube. The next one is from Jessica, and it says to Stephanie from Jessica, and it's a cute little vellum envelope that fits this. And Jessica's favorite color is purple, so I am not surprised that this is purple. So little shakers in the bits, and she, little bit of sparkle, I think this is washi around the edge, and then there are a couple of die cuts, little bow, little Christmas tree. And her openings, she actually personalized each of the openings because this has my name on it. And so I'm sure none of the other ladies have the same front of it. And so it's so super cute. And Jess's tag right here. So she has that. It says, wishing you heavenly. Oh, and then there's tea in there. Some green tea. How cute. That is so clever. Thanks, Jessica. And Jessica is Creative Designs by Jessica here on YouTube. And I'm doing this off the top of my head, so I'm hoping I'm getting them all right. But look at that sparkle. That is so pretty. Next, we'll go ahead and open this one. And this one, I think, is... Is this Maggie Ellis? Maggie Loris? This might be Maggie Loris. I think it is. Let me see. I am pretty sure. Oh, there's more candy in there. Okay. All right. And this packaging is so adorable. I'm going to put the candy over there. But the packaging is a little cello bag, and it's got my name on it. And she glued on some little silver hearts. She also added a little, just a poinsettia piece and inked around the edges. That's so cute. Okay. And I'm guessing this is, let me just look real quick. I don't see... She didn't. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's Maggie Laura. And Maggie is Happy Scrappin' Girl here on YouTube. Look at the shaker. How cute is that? She's got this fun little iridescent snowflake right here. She's got many, a couple levels of foam tape, little bow right there, and some pretty patterned paper, and it looks like she's colored in and heat embossed some snowflakes in there, and then colored in the little penguin and the little lamppost and some multi-step stamping, and it is shimmery. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it is so, I think it's catching it right there. It is so shimmery on the inside right there, trying to do it without the glare. And then she's used the Tim Holtz tag topper. And again, some more iridescent stamping. And I think this might have been done with Versamark and Perfect Pearls. That's kind of what it looks like. But again, it's so shimmery. And then there is a note in there. And I'm going to look at that in just a little bit after I'm done sharing the rest of these. Okay. Next, this one is Mariana. And Mariana is Paper Dream Design here on YouTube. I'm so glad she put that on there because I always mess up her YouTube channel. And this is so, so pretty with all these sequins in there. Look at that. Okay. So she's got a couple layer organza bowl. This beautiful metal rhinestone piece here and here on the two flowers. And then she's stacked... it's so sparkly and so shiny. But she's got these two ornaments that are stacked together, cut out of glitter paper, and then also like mirror paper. And she's got beautiful filigrees here. And I believe these are branches from the Martha Stewart branch punch or wreath. I think it's wreath punch. She's got this pretty little sentiment here. It just says Merry Christmas, and it's backed on some of the shimmer paper, and it's got her information on the back, and then her tag, she has the pullout, and she also has a note, but there's also a poem right there, or a quote. It says, Christmas waves a magic wand over this world, and behold, everything is safer and more beautiful. Norman Vincent Peel, I think is how you say his last name. But that is so pretty. This is just gorgeous. True Mariana, beautiful, classic, and clean, and just wonderful style. The next one, it's really, really pretty. Little purple envelope, and then silver glitter ribbon around the edge, and a beautiful purple snowflake, and then an S, as my my initial on the front. I think this must be Anne's, because I know this one is Jacqueline's. So she created this little envelope right here. And this is really pretty. There is she did some silver edging around the edges. A Merry Christmas sentiment that is on some, I can't tell if it is just, if it was white and she put like Wingastel over it and glittered it, or if it's like a pale lavender. I can't really tell, but it's stamped. Oh my goodness, it's stamped. And then she has several different snowflakes here. There's a white glitter one, a clear mirror, and then she's got a rhinestone right there, and then another clear mirror and another rhinestone, and then it's just shake, shake, shake. I'm glad to know that mine isn't the only one that has a little trouble shaking. On the back, yep, here it is. And it is okay, it's Divined Designs by Anne, or yeah, and I believe she's spelling divine the way that I think it's her grandson or her son spells their name, but that is her YouTube, and I'm so terrible at pronunciation of different things, so I think it's Divined Designs by Anne, I'm pretty sure. And then she's got her little tag, and she's got the border punch right here. She's got a little sentiment here. It says, "May your Christmas and the New Year bring you every happiness." And there's just some purple shimmer on the back. And then she's got some glitter right there. Okay, let me go ahead and get this back in the pocket. My gosh, I should never do that. I'm terrible at putting things back in a pocket, but that's so pretty. And then this one I know is Jacqueline's, and let's see if I can open it without goobing it up. Okay, so Jacqueline has this pretty little bag topper. She's created a bow out, I know, from a bow die that she has, and she's actually embossed it. So she embossed it and she cut it. So it's, I think she cut it and then she put it through the embossing. So it gives it a little bit of texture. When she sent it to me, it looked like it was felted, and it's got a really soft look to it. And then she's also added this little ornament cut out, and then she's written my name on there. So I'm assuming she wrote everybody's names on there, and it's held by a little bit of baker's twine. Little bag topper, so I'm gently gonna, I don't want to rip anything or force anything. This one's really, hold on, let me see if I can stretch it just a wee bit. Okay, there we go. Oh goodness. Okay, so she has added a bunch of extra little beautiful pieces. Okay, so she added, okay, so she added some red pearls. So pretty. That color is beautiful. And then she's added some glittered butterflies, which have also been embossed. A couple of little tiny ornaments on super fine glitter paper as well. And then she's added some die cuts. So again, she's added these ornaments that not only did she cut, but she embossed for texture. And these are just on white paper. And then this is the little cutout piece from the front of her shaker, so nothing is going to waste. And then look at this adorable frame right here. That is such a cute little frame. I think I want like a million of these because they're so cute. They just go great over a picture or whatever you want to put. Okay, so on the front of Jacqueline's, she has used a snowflake border punch, and I have the same one. It is actually an EK Success one, and I love this one for winter. I am always using it. She used some beautiful foiled cardstock, and then out of glitter cardstock, she added this die cut right here of these ornaments in varying lengths with a bow and a lot of filigree. The She added two little flowers right here with red rhinestones. Actually, there's three little flowers with red rhinestones. The tiny little delicate bow right there is just kind of covering one of them up a little bit. On the back is just the paper that she used and she embossed again. And this is a gorgeous embossing folder. I'm going to have to ask her what embossing folder that is. Making sure that I'm not pulling anything. Okay. And then she's got all the little shaker bits in there with the gold sequins and the red sequins. And then she's got some clear seed beads. And then I love, it's almost like shards. And I'm trying to remember what Tim Holtz product it is, but it is just gorgeous. I don't know if that's exactly what it is, but it looks like sugar. It's just so pretty. Rock candy, I think is what it is. She's embossed the sentiment right here. And then from the gold glitter cardstock, she's actually used it to hold the vellum on. And then she's also used this little piece that I think she put, I don't know where that piece came from, but it's so pretty. And she's embossed the tag as well. On the back, she has stamped a sentiment. It says, hoping this holiday season finds you filled with love, joy, and happiness. Love, Jacqueline. And it's so pretty. And then she's got two little mini tag ornaments that she's back to backed, and then put another little ornament right there, and then a little rhinestone for her tag pull. So cute. So pretty. All right, guys. So that is all the ornaments and or all the little shaker things. And so that's all seven. There were eight of us in this. I will try and remember to link all of the ladies here. And oh, I'm sorry. Jacqueline is MetalLark001 here on YouTube. If I didn't mention that before, I don't remember mentioning it. So I will try and remember to link all of their YouTube channels. Move these down a little bit. All of their YouTube channels in the description below. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I loved this. And I will also try and remember to link the video to mine. I actually gave the extra one that I made for myself away to my sister because she said it was really adorable. So thank you, thank you, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.